So right now at 6, the storm already having an impact on schools in our area. Chesterfield schools are going to have an e-learning day tomorrow.
And officials now taking every precaution to keep kids and those students safe out there. As we've already seen here in our area, the rain roll through.